The Jack Adams Award goes to the winner of the most outstanding coach for the NHL season, and to join the likes of Scotty Bowman, Al Arbor, and Fred Shiro was truly humbling. But when I see my name on that trophy, I see the names of the 25 or 26 players that made that season so special. The 2020 Jack Adams Award winner is Bruce Cassidy of the Boston Bruins. Congratulations, Bruce. How does it feel to join Claude Julien, Pat Burns, and Don Cherry as the fourth Boston Bruins coach to win the award?
Well, it's an honor to follow those guys lead. They've been terrific leaders for the Boston Bruins. And obviously, I'd like to thank the NHL Broadcasters Award for recognizing and acknowledging the entire Bruins staff and organization. This is the ultimate team award. Congrats to the other nominees, Torts and AV, for the terrific seasons they had. Can't thank my wife, Julie, and the kids enough for all their unconditional love and support through all the ups and downs that this profession brings. They've been there from day one. So I'm grateful for everything they do for this family. I want to thank Mr. Jacobs, Charlie, Cam, and Don for allowing me to lead such a storied Original Six franchise, to the entire coaching staff, hockey operations department, the guys that are in the trenches every day. Appreciate everything you do for the team. And obviously the players are the ones that get it done on the ice. So it's been, you know, an honor and a privilege to work with them every day. And the Bruins fans, thank you for your continued support. And for all hockey fans, please stay, you know, safe and healthy in these difficult times.